Well, just walked back to my Jeep and this guy was right under it. I've been sitting at this spot for probably 4 hours. It's probably a little over 3 feet. Even when I'm not looking for them, I find them all the time. Or they find me. I got Mr. Venomous Rattlesnake underneath my Jeep. And then I got this creepy looking thing. That is a Vinegaroon or a Whip Scorpion.